Well, I was sitting in my Chevy and the pedals getting heavy out on Highway 89. I came out of King County where there was a single mountie just waiting there beneath a pine. Well, I passed him doing 80 down a 10% grade when he flipped on the colored lights. And then he pulled me over, looked over my shoulder as he took out a pen to write. Then he moseyed up to me and said, "What's your name?" Well, I think I recognize your face. I looked him in the eye and said, "Well, you ain't blind, I've been all around your place." Then he looked at my picture, said, "Boy, I can't get you, cause the woman will hold a grudge." And I gave him a smile and said, "After a while, it's great when your mama's the judge." Took all my friends to Vegas in a car that would take us as fast as we wanted to go. Through the rocky gorge just out of St. George, no said you're going too slow. We was blowing past Mesquite, a voice in the back said, "Now we're starting to roll." But as I looked in the mirror, the car getting nearer was Nevada State Highway Patrol. And then all of a sudden my buddy started cussing on how I was driving my car. He said, "Man, did you forget what the state line said? Cause we ain't in southern Utah." But with the radar on me, I was driving rather calm. He said, "Bro, we're in no buzz. See, everywhere I go, the law is nosing. My loving mama's the judge. With the law, my tail was riding rather well, closer than a flea on a dog. Little did I know that what he had in store was to send me like a floating log. And when he finally flagged me down and stepped out on the ground, my heart wasn't beating at all. I just sat there with a smile like a young school child waiting for my name on roll call. Well, I rolled down my window and to my surprise a pistol was in his hand. Said, "Boy, you better have a reason for 40 over speeding or you get a free tour of my state pen." I looked up and his eyes were lit like fire. Said, "Sir, don't hold a grudge. See, I'm from Utah and that woman's my ma, whom most folks call the judge." Well, with a slight chuckle, he adjusted his buckle and said, "Here's what I'm gonna do. Since you're just young and having some fun, I'll teach you a thing or two. Now there's jurisdiction and a thing called conviction when the law tends to get bent. And even most credentials and nice car rentals will only get you jail rent." He let me off with a warning. I was home by morning, bringing her my complaint. I said, "Mom, what's the problem? I thought you'd always solve them and not be a jail-free saint." Well, she got an evil grin, don't let them catch you again, cause I tend not to hold a grudge. Cause in a courtroom it's law and I won't be your ma, I'll be the judge.